Hi everybody and welcome to BarkerCabinets.com. My name is Chad Barker. I'm going to show you a little bit more about our cabinetry and what makes our cabinets much better than the competition. Okay? First of all, let's start off with the cabinet itself, the construction method that we use. Now, you'll notice one of our biggest pride and joys of our cabinetry is going to be the fact that everything is made in the United States. That means we do not buy imported plywood. This is all plywood made right here in Oregon. Okay? Really nice, extremely durable, 3/4 inch thick. Now, most of the competition is using 1/2 inch, maybe 5/8 if you're lucky. Okay, we use 3/4 inch thick plywood, and the reason for that is it's just much stronger, we can warranty it longer, and it's gonna last up to a lot of abuse. In fact, as you can see with this stuff, it's very dense. Interior material of our cabinetry is all pre-finished, factory pre-finished maple. So it's a real maple veneer with a polyurethane top coat on it, okay? Nice thing about that is you don't have to worry about it scratching up. You don't have to worry about durability issues, and you don't have to worry about water taking the finish off of it. It's great, okay? Second thing we're gonna take a look at here is our cabinet doors. All of our cabinet doors are made by our company. We actually own the door manufacturing company, which is Barker Door. So Barker Door basically manufactures drawer boxes, as you see here. The drawer faces or drawer fronts, as well as the cabinet doors. So everything's made from solid wood. As you can see, all solid wood, real strong, real durable, again, made in the United States. Very easy. Okay, so as far as our cabinet components are concerned, let's take a look at that. Now, when I say cabinet components, I mean metallurgy, basically stuff that's metallic, stuff that we can't really manufacture. I don't have a foundry here, so obviously I can't make them. We use Blum manufactured hinges. Now, Blum manufactured hinges are made right in South Carolina. It's a German company that makes their stuff right here in the United States. So we want durable, we want strong, and we want the most high-tech cabinet hinges we can find. Hinges are really great because our standard hinges, as of August 2011, is going to be our soft closing Blum hinges. So if you look at that, it's all integrated right into the hinge. It's soft closes, it's all real nice. Extremely durable, extremely adjustable, and very strong, and it's made in America. Okay, another thing right here, soft closing drawer guides. So those are all standard. As of August of 2011, everything right here you see is very standard. The nice thing about these things is they're extremely easy to dismantle. So you can see our drawer boxes right here, they come off with these flippers. Real easy, basically just plug them in, as you see in our assembly videos, plug them into that, take your drawer box, it's all ready to go. Just basically put it in, and you're good to go. Cabinet doors, or your drawer boxes and drawer fronts are all hung. Okay, next thing we're gonna take a look at is basically some different options that we can do. Now, we offer a lot more options because we actually make all of our cabinets right here in Oregon. So when you order cabinets from us, we're not pulling them off of a shelf. So you have to excuse us for taking a week to 2 weeks to actually manufacture your cabinets, as we produce quite a few cabinets every week. The nice thing about it is you can do 1-inch increments in width, as well as 1-inch increments in height. You can modify things like the toe kick, being a flush toe kick instead of it being recessed. This is our standard. As far as the height's concerned, you can go as far up as you want, really. We have many different types of cabinetry, meaning we have wall cabinetry, it would hang on the wall. We have tall cabinetry, like pantry cabinets, stuff like that. We also have like pull-out trash bins and other stuff. So really, whatever you think of, we're adding new cabinets every day with our main goal of offering the lowest price domestic cabinetry available online, okay? As far as our cabinets are constructed, they're extremely easy to assemble. Everything's done with a conformat screw and then our plywood case material. I already showed you the case material. These are really thick, really big screws. You don't need glue to put our cabinets together. All you need to do is get yourself an electric driver, which you most likely have at your house. If you don't, you probably need to go to Home Depot and pick one up. So a real thick metal bolt basically attaches. See our assembly video for more of this information, but everything's put together with those two. So no glue. It's really easy to assemble. Only takes a few minutes to assemble each cabinet. Everything else is concerned, you can change out the material in your doors and drawer fronts. We have lots of different materials to choose from. So drawer boxes, for example, we have everything from your Baltic plywood drawer box, which is seen right here, to a quarter sawn white oak, and that's what these are. Everything, all of our drawer boxes are all pre-assembled, they're all shipped, already assembled, and they're all dovetailed, which is really nice, it has a real nice look. Our drawer boxes are unfinished. Our doors and drawer fronts are all unfinished. And again, all you got to do is just stain the fronts of your cabinet, the drawer fronts, as well as your doors, and you have a very custom kitchen. Now, the way this whole cabinetry was developed, a little bit more in depth, is we used to send a lot of our cabinets from Oregon over to Hawaii. And in doing so, we had to have them ready to assemble. With a lot of that type of thing, we were able to develop our cabinet assembly over about 10 to 20 years. Okay. The nicest thing about this is it's a very high-end cabinet. Everything's very well done. It's all straight. You don't have to worry about the cabinets being out of square. So everything attaches together. As far as other history behind our company, we've been in business for 30 years. Obviously, I'm 30 years old, so it's obviously a family business. We designed everything in-house. So if you see another cabinet company that says that they can do the exact same cabinets that we can, then they're lying. That's not true, because we don't outsource our design team or our CAD drawings to anybody. So everything you see is made right here in Oregon with American-made components, and it's all ready to go just for you. So if you have any questions, feel free to give us a call. You can email us. My email is chad@barkercabinets.com, or you can email me at chad@barkerdoor, whatever you want. As far as the telephone, 503-476-1060. And most of the time, you're going to talk to me. Our customer service is extremely good. We like to make sure that we get back to you as soon as possible. You can also visit our website. We also have a forum website where you're able to go there for what other questions some other customers asked on our forum website, and that's barkerforums.com. Now, you can get everything from design help to cabinet assembly ideas. We have YouTube videos for cabinet assembly and pretty much whatever else you need. So take a look, give us a call, and we'll definitely be in touch. Again, thank you very much for choosing Barker Cabinets, and we guarantee our product. We'll see you in the future. Thanks again. Have a good day.